Hey guys, Hanzo here from Devoted Gaming, and welcome back to my walkthrough for Diablo 3. So off screen, I finished exploring the rest of this area, and I'm proceeding on into the cemetery. I managed to pick up this axe, which really increased my attack damage, but I'm really slow at now, because it's a two-handed weapon. But I'm one-shotting half the enemies now, so that's good. Checkpoint, search for the Chancellor's Altar. Beneath the cemetery of the Forsaken. Yeah, perfect. Waypoint. You can teleport to Tristram. Go feed forward. That. You know what I like to do. I like to explore. Oh, perfect.
When King Leoric came to court, he brought many nobles with him. And nobles, oddly enough, want noble crypts. So I showed up with my shovel, thinking to make easy profit by digging a few holes. Ha, there's no stopping their demands around here. Now, I eat, sleep, and breathe dirt, it seems.
Yeah, that was not very informative, was it? Anyway, oh yeah, I was supposed to enter each chamber to find out which one the Chancellor's in, so I must do that now. Probably not the first one I'm gonna enter, so hello. With the gloves, I'll take it. At least not better than what I have. Nope, this one's not an entrance. Alrighty. Ooh, plus 25 experience. Love that, I love that. You imps, that's right, you better fear me. I can one-shot you. Okay, stop running around zigzags. Thank you. Should I go upstairs? Oh, ambush. My ice beam is still attacking at regular speed, so it's sometimes better to use that. Yep, nothing up here, nothing special. Was there anything? Oh, there's a lot of enemies down here. Going backwards now. Nothing. Maybe I'll go down this corridor. Oh, hello. In here. Oh, ghosts. They're gravediggers. Ow! I always forget that those bigger enemies fall apart. Don't bother getting out. Thank you. Oh, well done. Saw of Stoneball and got excited. Wow, a lot of my friends are going online. It's like almost 1 in the morning. Don't you guys sleep? I know, I don't. Hello, money. Ah, loot. This dagger's nice, I'll keep it. Ooh, armor. Ooh, I'm wearing green now. Looking stylish now, aren't we? Where does this take me? This is one big crypt. Oh, empty. I walked in a big circle, didn't I? Oh well, I got new armor out of it. I'm not gonna complain. stupid imps. Stop walking in a weird pattern. Yeah, I walked in a circle. Worth it, though. Before I head down to the center, let me check what's up here. Level 2. Oh, so I am in the right crypt. I picked the right one to begin with. Well, actually, maybe not. I may be jumping the gun here. Let me just check down here real quick, see if there are anything, chests or anything. Just enemies. Yeah, my attack speed is really low. I'm doing a lot of damage, though. Again, I forgot. There you go. Okay. Stay dead. How much does this cost mana-wise? It costs no mana. I thought it did. I should be used that, but the cooldown's long. Armor is better. Returns 1 life per second. I'll hold on to this, though. It's still useful. Defiled crypt.
A crypt fit for a chancellor. The crown must be here.
Well, I picked the right crypt to begin with. But you know what? You know what, guys? I'm probably gonna check out the other crypts for loot. Oh, what's going on? Boss. I guess it's the boss. He's not very fast, so I'm just running and shooting him. Thank you. Another gloves of focus. What's that do? Ooh, plus 3 intelligence. I'll hold on to it. I might equip it. Checkpoint. That wasn't much of a boss, was it? Oh wait, this guy teleports a stupid zone. I'll be friends, I'm gonna go for them right now. Run. Get back here. I don't want you running anymore. Cause he's just gonna keep summoning skeletons and, you know, and be annoying. Grab the sash, it's not broken, is it? No. Oh, it's the same thing as mine. Meh, garbage. Boots. Oh, there's one more Tomb Guardian here. Dead. I'm surprised he wasn't summoning anything. Ooh, these are way better boots. Let's put them on. And they look great. Die, die. Fine, broad axe. My two-handed one, still better. It's gonna be well for an upgrader, isn't it? Hold on, before I grab that, explore. But I'm pretty sure, even though this axe is really powerful, it's two-handed, I attack way too slow. I might replace it as soon as I get a chance. With something decent. Oh, this takes me back to the Forsaken. So grab the crown, and head back outside.
No, I will not allow you to bring that monster Leoric back to this world.
Yeah, whatever, buddy. You're dying pretty fast. I'm just freezing you. I could use the town portal and go back, but I am not ready to leave. I'm gonna head back out to the courtyard and explore the other crypt. Yes. So I'm probably gonna go explore this crypt here and then head back to Tristram. So I'll see you guys when I get there. I'm gonna cut this part out to save time. And we're back. I explored that other crypt and didn't find anything useful or anything worthwhile. I did gain a level in the new exploding orb spell from the diamond skin. So, I guess it was worth it, I gained some level.
You found the crown. Truth be told, I didn't think you'd make it back alive. Ah, it needs repair. Should be no problem. It's good to work again. There. New is the day it was placed upon the Black King's head. I need something more than making spades to occupy my mind. I want my life to mean something.
Then help me. I will use your handiwork for great things. I'm afraid I have bad news. Your apprentice has died.
Fool boy. Hope for the worst and you will not be disappointed. Thank you for the news.
So he knew his apprentice was going to die anyway. Let's get the next quest going before I start doing off-screen stuff again.
I have the crown. How do I reach the Skeleton King?
At last. With it, you can unlock the sealed door in the room where you rescued me and enter the royal crypts. When you find the Skeleton King, place the crown atop his head and destroy him.
The Skeleton King dies today. I must find the Fallen Star.
And we're off to a new location, but we're going back to the cathedral, so we don't want to go anywhere new, technically speaking. But that was probably in the next video. So as always, thanks for watching, you guys. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.